Did you see that?
Gotcha.
Nasty killer.
Damn, fuck. Did he let you out the hatch?
Uh-huh. That was funny. The killer messaged me. He goes, GG. I go, that was fun fucking.
Right.
Oh, boy.
About to be a level 73.
Okay.
74.
Soon you'll be 100.
I am level 73. Yeah.
When,
This D.I.D. D.J. Hey, he new to the game. He just started playing Devil May Cry.
How you know?
Because I'm on his profile. Never mind. He been playing it on PS4. He just started on PS5.
I don't know how you guys
start playing on PS4.
I don't know how I did the A-list thing, you know, like I normally do. And it only checks you guys in individually. That's so weird.
Yeah. And,
but then it didn't check me in.
Super fun.
Always some.
Weird.
Always something. With video games, light phones. Run it to yourself. Oh, it's blight. And you can't make them such. I think he had Lightborn. I mean, not Lightborn. Lead the pursuer, cause he, as me and you was both standing there, as soon as I moved, he was already coming towards us.
I have on distortion, and no, he didn't.
Oh, you said fuck it, you start using this person again.
Oh, it's just, it's one of my builds that I have in my three builds now.
Yeah. Killer has a blood favor, so that means that he blocks all pallets.
Dude, that was too damn fast. It's not fair. They could have been got you.
I think it needs three times. Man, the bitch didn't even fully heal me, man. What the fuck? Wow, she let the killer knock her down after she didn't fully heal me, man.
What These the randos fuck? Are playing like ass.
She takes me off the hook, takes me behind a barrel, heals me halfway. The killer comes, I try to run. He goes around her, knocks me down, and then knocks her down. And she let him knock her down.
That's what it's for. Are you not home?
That's why I'm like petty shit.
Big ass nigga.
The killer is following. Yep, he's following you, move.
Jerron, run, run. That raggedy bitch. damn, nasty.
What, the randos are leaving scratch marks?
I outran him to get the killer off of you and had him chase me, and then since I lose him.
Well, this match is over with anyway, because nobody's doing generators. I don't even know.
He's taking chances. I thought he was.
Don't get them off the hook no more. They let the killer knock them down. And around the bitch too. They both let the killer knock them down. They're not even trying. I'm watching both of them.
Okay.
They let the killer knock them down. It's a waste of time. Don't even let their ass die. You gonna end up getting caught and getting killed too. Down with them.
He let him go?
With him, because he let him go, yeah. They're playing around with the killer. We're not even trying to hook the man on the foot of our pet.
Not a bitch. Oh, and the other guy had Bond on.
That's probably why I went down to kill so fast. These survivors play weird.